Hi, my name is Ruth. I'm from the Peninsula Education Foundation. I'm excited to be dancing for the Peninsula Education Foundation. I've been on the board of directors for 8 years, and I think it's a real good cause and bringing up a lot of the programs that aren't normally funded in public education anymore, such as arts and libraries and classroom counselors. So it's something that's near and dear to my heart. I've got 3 kids, and they've all been through the school system, and it's just feeling good to give back.
Tonight we're going to be doing, I would say it's a creative version of flamenco. It's a fusion of fun and some flamenco footwork, some arm movements, a lot of energy, some lively dance, and one that Bill and I have really had a lot of fun with.
Awesome. Michelle is awesome. She's got great energy. We do have a lot of fun. We have changed our dances a couple times, and I think that's more me than her when she sees my goofy feet. She's walking me through it, and she keeps having me count to 8, and I swear to her that I can't count to 8. It's just my feet don't work with my brain at this point, but hopefully it'll happen to her tonight.
He thinks he has 2 left feet. I don't think he has 2 left feet. He's been very, very easy to work with from the start, I think, because he has a very fun personality, and we both just connected in that way and get to work and be focused on the dance.
I come from a family of 0 dancers and have 0 background in dancing. Play a lot of sports, and that's about the extent of my ability of athleticism. I do think I'll be nervous. Yeah, I think I'll be very nervous. This is out of my comfort zone and don't typically do this stuff, especially dance. So hopefully there's a lot of my friends and family out there that will be cheering me on. And,
Billy!
And I'll tell him to just keep engaged in the dance and look for me for guidance, and that we can't go wrong. You know, there's no way to mess it up. It's just the 2 of us out there, and we can always figure out a way to bring the dance back together. Nobody knows, and I tell him, don't worry about it. I'll just do some turns.
I watch a lot of videos. We take videos each time we dance, and I watch those videos, and I'm hoping by osmosis those videos will translate into my feet and my brain, and I can put the 2 and 2 together, and hopefully be able to figure this thing out and put on a show for you tonight.